posting stories trying to make you jealous, and I feel like